That is Colombian singing star Shakira in New York in one of her few live performances since becoming a mom at the start of the year. Now, she helped U.S. wireless carrier T-Mobile kick off a new international calling plan. The splashy launch is just one of the many ways its flamboyant CEO is shaking up a telecom industry he calls stupid, broke, and arrogant. I spoke with CEO John Legere about his aggressive attempts to turn T-Mobile around. John Legere has been called the most dangerous man in wireless, with good reason.
And the day we declared war until now, we've gained more customers than all of them combined.
On the job for just over a year, Legere has attacked his bigger rivals, accusing them of ripping off consumers.
They make disgusting sums of money, and they've never been called on it. This is a multi-billion dollar revenue stream, and I'll be conservative. The gross margins are over 90%, okay? So there's no logical reason outside of the fact that nobody's ever called them on it, and carriers have given the image, just like they gave the image that contracts weren't to get the money back for the phone. Mm-hmm. People think, oh, this is the problem of dealing with international telecom. They're only passing the cost on. It's not true.
We have one way that we come up with ideas.
Calling itself the Uncarrier, T-Mobile has done away with contracts, introduced quicker phone upgrades, and now, in its latest salvo, set its sights on international calling.
For $10, you will have no more than 20 cents a minute to 115 countries for long distance, unlimited free text to 200 countries, and 70 countries, landline calls are free.
Teaming up with Colombian singing sensation Shakira, T-Mobile is hoping its Simple Choice plan will attract business customers as well as consumers.
Communications shorten the distance between people and between countries.
As I think it's a tipping point. You know, it's not just that people will say, hey, I want that. It's people who have been on contracts that are coming off of saying, wait a minute, you know, the world is my network, no contract, anytime upgrade, simplified pricing. This Uncarrier thing now, I get it.
You've made this progress, you're sort of maverick, but you're the little guy in an industry where size matters, cash matters, and wielding influence matters. Can you survive it alone?
Inevitable in this industry is consolidation, and it is a scale game, and there are some versions of us getting bigger through consolidation that I'm wide open to, but my strategy is to build this company on a standalone basis. And so from a position of strength, I consider alternatives, network sharing agreements, mergers, acquisitions.
As for the headline, the most dangerous man in wireless, it's a title Legere relishes.
We're a bit evil. We not only want to win, we want to hurt, you know, the other guys.